If I ever go salty, definitely this one will be first fish.